Trey Gowdy smells a dirty rotten, money-laundering liberal rat in Washington, leaves Dems shaking in their boots. Congressman Trey Gowdy, RSC, has been turning up in the news with increasing frequency. He's the chairman of the House Oversight Committee. Given that 1 year ago Hillary was winding up her unsuccessful campaign for president, his committee should be up to its eyeballs in work. The sheer volume of corruption that Mrs. Clinton can churn out is just that staggering. Of course, we all know that Hillary is corrupt. We also know that she has maintained her freedom from indictment and prosecution through innumerable political power plays. Since it would have been disastrous for the Democrats to have Hillary go down in a criminal trial, influence peddling, extreme power politics, and dodgy deals have kept her a free woman. So far. Enter Mr. Gowdy. Rather than being hurt, he would likely become famous were he the one who finally put Hillary away. Whether he is successful remains to be seen. However, he is currently pursuing the possibility that Hillary and the DNC laundered money through a law firm to get cash to Fusion GPS that created the discredited Trump dossier. So Hillary remains in the news for all the wrong reasons. Appearing on Fox News Sunday, Gowdy said that the Clinton campaign and the DNC might have committed money laundering through the law firm they hired, which paid Fusion GPS to do opposition research on then-candidate Donald Trump. "I'm not an election law expert, but the good news is you don't have to be to understate it the absurdity believing you can just launder all of your campaign money by just hiring a law firm," Gowdy told Wallace. "Imagine if you and I were running for Congress, and we just hired a law firm and said, hey, you go to all the opposition, you go buy all the television, you go buy all the bumper stickers, you go hire all the experts, and we will launder all of this through a law firm. I can't think of anything that defeats the purpose of transparency laws more than that." Democratic Party officials claim they cannot remember who authorized these funds to be funneled through a law firm to pay Fusion GPS. Mr. Gowdy is not buying that explanation. "I am interested in that, and I am also interested in sharing some memory tricks with folks at the DNC because no one can remember who paid $10 million to a law firm to do oppo research," Gowdy said. "I find that stunning. $10 million and no one can remember who authorized it, who approved it." The Democrats are simply attempting to skate fast over thin ice, hoping the whole thing just blows over. Sort of like Hillary's famous comment, "What difference does it make?" Integrity, or in Hillary's case, a lack of integrity, does make a difference. And Mr. Gowdy does not appear to be a man who gives up easily. Will he be the one who finally takes Hillary down? We can hope, can't we?